Hello, we are going to learn how to use if then else in Prolog. In the predicate, if m, then n, else o. That means we can write it here as a rule. Rules, if m, then n, else q. Else is represented by semicolon, and we have to develop a rule, name, compare. We have used three variables, first number, second number, and result. We will compare first number and second number, then we will store the result into the result variable. And we have write the rules here with three variables. And if first number greater than symbol, second number. That means first number is greater than second number, then result is first number. That means first number is greater. Else, result is second number. That means the greater is the second number, and the result will be stored in the result variable. And let's consider again. We have written a compare rules with three variables. We will compare between two numbers, first number and second number, and we will store the result into the result variable. We know that the variable name will be started from the capital letter in Prolog. And start, here greater than our symbol, greater than symbol is as like as other programming languages, greater than and less than and equal. All symbols are same here. First number is greater than second number, then result is first number. That means first numbers will be stored as a greater into the result variable, else result will be stored else the result will be second number. That means second number is the greater than first number. And let's enter the writing code into the Prolog. New, we write the file name, then else. And we have to write here compare number, second number, and semicolon. And we have to write the condition if first number greater than second number, then symbol is represented by the symbol arrow, result is first number. Else means semicolon, result is second number. Now we have to save as buffer. And before writing any query into the Prolog console, we have to consult this knowledge base into the Prolog, and consult. Okay, there is a error. We have rewritten the compare. Compare is a stereo procedure. That is why it shows error. And we replace it with if then else rule. Now we have to consult this. Okay, there is no error, and we can write query here. If then else, and replace two numbers 10, 20, and there is variable. Okay, enter. Now it shows that. And 20 is greater. That means it works fine. We have placed first number as a 10 and second number as a 20, and it compares between these two numbers. First number is less and second number is greater. So our rule shows that second number is greater. Thank you for watching. If you get better, and please share and subscribe. Thank you.